6 million ways to die. Choose one.
It's time to escape.
Peace, y'all. We are back again. We're covering weeks 2 through 4, basically, in this clip here. Alright, we're going to continue following Renson on his long road. You can see, he's still trying to work it out. Let's watch through the episode and see.
Make your step lighter, you're stepping too heavy. You cannot be getting tired already. You're not blocking him. See? Pull your foot back. Stop doing that crescent. All right. Right now, Benson is working on Wild Goose Leaf's flock. No. Pull your foot back. Keep going. And you're not turning your waist. Again, come on, don't look at me. Look at you, look at you, look at you, look at you. First of all, look at your feet. Get in a fighting stance. Now, go. Don't sustain it, hurry the hell up. No.
What you're supposed to be doing is, if you're already in a fighting stance, the individual is going to throw the punch. He's throwing a punch from a step. Coming through, right? Going through and through. Coming at you is just simply. Right? Kick. You end up behind the back of their head or crossing you. You hear? Block. Or double block. Alright? You're at this point.
Why? But you gotta shift your weight at the same time. See, you're still way out there. My feet are right next to me. When I pull my leg back, it is right next to me. See, even the way you did that. Your foot is this distance from your leg. All right? It should be right on your leg. All right? Notice, as I lift, my foot goes straight back. Straight back, not out. All right? Do it. All right, shift. Go. Stop that poor shit. Move. Faster. Faster. Now, do it with the twist. Come on, you just did it a minute ago. Come on. Go. No, you're not twisting. Control. Stop hopping. Well, this is Renson. As a beginner. He's trying. Good. You gotta act like he's coming back on you. Yo, you're doing better a minute ago. Don't throw the punch, just throw the kick, block kick. And throw it. What are you doing? You're going. Right? Well, I'm sitting up there, if I'm sitting up there catching you, it's bang! I'm in there. Nah, see, you're trying to stomp, throw the fucking kick. Get your spirit involved. Now, good idea, but you're doing it just structurally wrong. You're in here. All right? All right, you're in here. Turn, just dig what I'm saying. Fast. Yes. Get your composure. That's the idea. You explode. You close the gap, you get inside, and you let loose. Good. Breaking pieces off the telephone pole, y'all. Remember also the shins. It's not just the foot, it's the shin. Because that will make more contact a lot of times than the foot. Yes, all along there. Mm-hmm. Big difference. Y'all can see. Tree training is real. To develop your shins, and take you there. Even a light tap on a tree is devastating in terms of the human body. All right? But as he continues to condition, he will get hard.
Tell you what, start doing this.
That's about it for this episode, guys. Remember, we're working a few things and drilling them ridiculously. We're going to keep it extremely simple. But we're going to continue on, follow Renton's progress on his long road to the Man of Stand-Up. See you on next episode.